Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to explain about splay tree. Splay tree, it is a self-balanced binary search tree. Recent elements can be accessed quickly and they are placed as a root node. Splay tree is performed after every operations like insert, delete and search. Splay tree rotations, there are 6 types of rotations. They are zig rotation, zag rotation, zigzag rotation, zag-zig rotation, zigzag rotation and zagzag rotation. Zig rotation, this is an example. There are 2 nodes P and X. Zig rotation is right rotation, so these are rotated towards right side. After zig rotation, the nodes are X and P. Zigzag rotation, here this is the example. There are 3 nodes G, P and X. First, we need to perform zig rotation. Then first node is G, next is X, after that P. X and P are replaced. Then now perform zag rotation. Just move node G to the right side. So this is zigzag rotation. Next is zigzag rotation. Here the nodes are towards the left side. Then rotate node G to the right side. Then it will be root node has P. And X and G are the leaf nodes. Now again perform zig rotation. Then the nodes will be at the right side like X, P and G. So this is zigzag rotation. Next is zagzag rotation. Here the nodes are towards the right side. Just move the node G to the left side. Then the nodes will be P, G and X. Now again perform zag operation. Then the nodes will be X, P and G. So this is zagzag rotation. Next is zagzig rotation. First we need to perform zag rotation. After that we need to perform zig rotation. Here we are having G, P and X. By performing zag rotation, the nodes will be G, X and P. Here X and P are exchanged. After performing zig rotation, the nodes will be X, G and P. Because the node G is towards the left side of X, so this is zag-zig rotation. Next is zag rotation. This is opposite to zig rotation. Here the nodes are moved towards left side. The nodes are P and X. After performing zag rotation, they will be X and P. X is the root node and P is the leaf node. So this is about the zag rotation. Now let us see the example for splay tree. This is a binary search tree with elements 8, 3, 10, 4, 11, 6, 12, 5, 7, 15, 13, 17 and 14. Here at the end for the elements 15, 13, 14, we need to perform zigzag operation. First perform zig operation, then the nodes will be 15, 14 and 13. After performing zag rotation, the elements will be 14, 13, 15. Just move node 15 to the right side. So zigzag operation is completed. Next, perform zigzag operation for the elements 11, 12 and 14. After first rotation, the elements will be 12 as root node and 14 and 11 will be the leaf nodes. Rotate the nodes, then 14 is the root node, 12 and 11 are the leaf nodes of 14. Again, we need to perform zigzag operation here for the elements 8, 10 and 14. For the first rotation, the elements will be 10 as root node and 8 and 14 are the leaf nodes of node 10. Again, rotate the nodes, then the nodes will be 14, 10 and 8. After performing the rotations, this will be the splay tree at the last. So this is about the splay tree. Thank you.